I wanted to do a thorough thing, but confine it to the operation Mercury. That means the 12 days. Prehistory a bit and some history after, but not on the occupation.
Στην περιοχή δεν βρίσκεται κανείς από τους συμμάχους. Οι κριτικοί πολεμούν μόνοι τους Γερμανούς. Το ίδιο συνέβη και σε πολλές άλλες περιοχές. Οι κριτικοί αντάρτες αλλά και οι λιγοστοί Έλληνες στρατιώτες πολεμούν για 10 μέρες. Οι απώλειες των Γερμανών στην Κρήτη είναι τεράστιες. Το αποτέλεσμα είναι σκληρά αντίπεινα. Άμαχοι εκτελούνται. Ολόκληρα χωριά καταστρέφονται.
Well, the problem is, let's say emotionally, I would have been on their side.
On whose side?
On the side of the resistance. For me, the organized resistance movement was almost something very serious. And I last did a good job. The problem is, I'm a historian, I must judge from a not moral basis. I can't say this, that I sympathize with these, and I do. But even war has rules. The Hague Conventions of 1897 and 2003, if I remember correctly. It makes a difference between combatants and non-combatants. The Cretans, or let's say it more clearly, the country people, not in the towns, reacted as they always did during the centuries. If a foreigner attacks the island, okay, hit him. Again, morally, from an ethical point of view, I understand this, but it did not agree with the rules of law.
Για να εξηγήσει τι ακριβώς εννοεί, μας δίνει το παράδειγμα της εκτέλεσης στο χωριό Κοντομαρί των Χανίων. Εκεί αποτυπώθηκαν σε φιλμ οι τελευταίες ώρες 24 αμάχων. Οι Γερμανοί μπαίνουν στα σπίτια, βγάζουν τον κόσμο έξω, ξεχωρίζουν τους άντρες και στη συνέχεια τους εκτελούν στον Ελαιώνα.
Some wounded soldiers were killed, and they took revenge and shot some 20, 30, 40 people.
But again, this will not justify the first mass
not.
Civilian shootings
of course not.
By the German army.
Of course not. Condamarie was a crime, a simple crime of a lieutenant or second lieutenant who just wanted to revenge some of his soldiers. He had no order, he just killed. I'm against shooting of hostages. Huh? But it was unfortunately covered by international law.